Hey everyone, so this is a 2-minute viewer feedback video for the month. I love getting your feedback on different topics. So this one is deaths that affected you even though you didn't know the person. Times that you grieved when you really didn't lose somebody because you didn't know them, but you feel like you did. So there's two different versions of this that I'd love to hear your feedback on. One is like a celebrity death, where like Princess Diana, someone that was a notable figure that maybe you felt connected to through your viewership with them and through their notoriety. And when they died, you grieved that loss. You know, JFK is another big one that I think just encompassed the nation when he died, and people truly grieved. John Lennon. So there's a few for you just to give you an idea. Now, another version of this is when you're attached to characters, whether you're reading a book and you have a huge book series and that series ends, and you grieve almost not even the death of the person, but the ending of this story and their characters. I'll tell you, when this happened with me was Schitt's Creek, that final episode bawled my face off because I was so sad that the storyline was done and that I didn't get to know what happened next with the characters and there wasn't more. And I know this happens with a lot of people with shows, with long-term shows, that you really get attached to characters. And when they die, or when that series ends, you grieve for it being over. So what shows have you watched where you've grieved either the death of a character or the end of the series because you lost those characters essentially in continuing in their storyline, or the death of a person of notoriety that you didn't really even know them, but you grieved when they died? Share those below. Would love to hear the people you've been connected to.